Hey guys, welcome back to episode 4. This is Snipeplex. This is episode 4 of the GTA 5 series that I made. So hope you enjoy, and yeah. Sorry, I'm drinking a pop in the mic, sorry. Let's take this car. Might have to rob a bank to get my elegy back. Or, I mean, I'd rob a gas station store to get my elegy back.
Make way for Mama!
Come in, come in! You're terrifying! Just give me a second! I can't go any faster! Please!
My pink homing launcher, pretty dope.
I hope you sleep well tonight.
There we go. Alright, got the cops off now. Let's go with my YouTube outfit. Randall the Raccoon. Me seen it in episode 1. You may have seen it in episode 1. I showed you Randall the Raccoon. Okay, what are we doing? Mary, oh, where's Mitchell?
Morse Mutual. Help.
Got my elegy back. Best. Dick. Let's get my Hydra. I'm on an invite only session, so
hello, Pat.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you?
There's no other players in this session,
thank you,
but
madam. Your spectacular
I like to play on
invite
only.
At our nearest airfield.
I guess it's over here. Oh. Come on. It's a fence. Okay, my hydra should be up here. It's right up there. Here's my Hydra. Go up to Mount Chiliad. I remember San Andreas. This is actually the city of San Andreas. This actually is San Andreas, but it's called Los Santos now. It's a way bigger map than San Andreas. Remember playing it on the PS2. Mount Chiliad, here we come! Oh jeez! Oh! Well, that's one way to... just by killing myself. Fuck the world. I'm actually gonna land on that fort. And I believe this is where all the naked people are. I just don't know why they're naked, but it's a fort. They might be hillbillies. I think they actually are hillbillies. I don't know. Yeah, they're... They're naked.
Fuck me.
Fuck. Well, these guys did it, I think. These guys are just... They have underwear on, I don't know. Hold up, check on my eyes. It's freaking weird. See, there's my eyes. I like have no pupils or nothing. There's a lot of them. And I just died. God, at least spawn something, I think. Hope we can spawn something.
What you need, boss?
Some there wheels? You go, spawn something.
Bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
My prostitute wear. This is like Daryl's from The Walking Dead. If you ever watched that show. Whoa. Everything black. Alright, let's go. Well, that gets rid of the cops. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to comment, subscribe, like, all that fun stuff. And this is Sniplex. So I am signing off and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.